So I'm going to be doing some NBA 2K Apple Arcade Edition gameplay with the Backbone 1 mobile controller. Now, I've been testing out some different games with this controller, and honestly, guys, it's awesome. It's been a while since I played some NBA 2K, so I'm going to probably play one quarter here. If you guys want to learn more about this controller, I'll have some resource links in the description, but let's get right into it.